Oh, hello there. It is me, your old pal Grover. Yes, just walking in the snow. It is such a bright and sunny day today. I'm kind of alone. There is nobody here at all. Nobody here. Except her. Wow. Oh, who is that? She's so pretty. She's standing there so quiet. So beautiful. So alone. I must meet her. Dum ti dum dum scaram. Scadam tum tum scaram. Oh, hello, miss. How are you? My name is Grover. What is yours? She's very shy. But I must get to know her. Isn't it cold? Oh, I am so cold. Hey, why not you and I go to Mr. Hooper's store and get some hot chocolate, okay? Okay, here we go. Oh, pretty lady. You're so cold. She's as cold as an icicle. Oh, no wonder you cannot talk. No wonder she cannot talk. She's so cold. She cannot even move. I will get you. Can you hear me? Listen to me. I will get you an overcoat, okay? You just stay right here. Try and move around a little, okay? Get an overcoat, make you warm. Stay here. All right, pretty lady. There we go. Yeah. Now you should be nice and comfy warm with this coat on. I do not usually, talk to people like this, but you're so pretty. You're so pretty lady. Your face is so cold. No wonder you're not wearing a hat. A pretty bow, but not a hat. I will go get the hat for you, okay? Try to move just a little. Get yourself warmer, okay? Stay there. Bye-bye. There. Okay, I think the hat will fit you fine, keep you nice and warm. Looks very becoming on you. Yes. That is funny. I remembered her as a taller lady. And the coat looks a little big now. Oh, but the pretty lady looks good in anything she puts on. And you are a pretty lady. Lady, have I told you how pretty I thought you were? I thought I would never find a pretty lady like you. You have such an adorable face, such a beautiful neck. Your neck is so cold. Oh, I must get you a muffler. You stay right here, okay? Oh, her neck. All righty. Just put the muffler right around the neck there. Your pretty little neck. Your neck! What has happened to your neck? What has happened to you? I kind of remembered you as more statuesque, you know? Do not get me wrong. I think you're just as pretty. Yes, just less of you. Oh, well, okay. You just keep all comfy warm, and when we're both warm, we will have a nice long talk together, okay? Okay, I'll just wait. Okay?
Hey, Grover. Oh. What's this old pile of clothes doing here? And who were you talking to?
Luis.
Anyway?
Oh, Luis. Luis. Yeah. I want you to meet a friend of mine.
Friend of mine?
Luis, I would like you to meet my pretty lady friend. Won't you say hello?
Oh, hello.
She's
a little shy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Grover.
Hmm?
Listen, why don't we go have a cup of hot cocoa? You wanna?
Oh, that would be nice, Luis. Thank you. Yes, we will be there in a moment. Yeah, we just want to get warm.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Anything you say, Grover.
You just take your time. I'll be here.